What's up guys, it's Jamal here, back at it again with another Minecraft video, or attempt to play Minecraft, and today I'm going to be playing Dairycraft. Look at this cow right there. Anyways, let's talk to the farmer. Welcome to Dairycraft. As you explore our world, you learn all about milk. Am I at school, or am I playing Minecraft? Where it comes from, I know where it comes from. How it's made, and what can you do with it? Oh, there's many ways what you can do with milk. You could turn it into ice cream, or butter, or whipped cream, or cheese, or yogurt. And we all know that the animal that loves milk the most is cats.
Really? Oh, say.
Yeah, there's a funny thing right there on the background. We have three activities for you on this farm. Talk to my friends to start your journey. Well said, farmer. Did you know milk is used to make all kinds of different foods? Yeah, I know. This lesson will take you to the processing plant where you can make ice cream, yogurt, and more. That sounds sweet. Let's go. This is the milk truck driver named Milk Truck Driver. Hi there. As a milk truck driver, I deliver milk from farms to processing plants like this one, where it can be made into many dairy products. You should be called the milkman. Why aren't you called the milkman? But no, milk truck driver. In this chest, I saved some milk for you. Pick up the buckets and head to the processing plant to discover what milk can do. Thank you. Now let me take the milk. Now this is raw milk, so you can't drink this milk. It's totally not gonna make you good. It's gonna make you feel ill. And it says here, processing plant. Yeah. All right, let's go. Who's this day worker? Welcome to the processing plant, blah, blah, blah. Brief high lab technician that is totally not insane. Before you learn how to make dairy products in the state of, solid liquid and gas. Oh, this reminds me of third grade or second grade science, I think. Yeah, solids, they have divine volume. Liquids, they're liquids, they take the shape of their container. And gases, no definite volume spread when in container. I think they should use this for the homework. Yep, this is more like a learning game. This should belong to Minecraft Educational Edition. Once you learn about the states of chemical and physical, blah, blah, blah. Is frying an egg a chemical or physical change? I just guessed. That's right, you can't unfry an egg. Yeah, I wanna make milk. I wanna make dairy, okay? No time for science stuff. Yoga kitchen. Fun fact, I like yogurt a lot. It's very good. It's almost like ice cream, but healthier. Okay, so the first step is to pasteurize to kill off bacteria. Yes, we know, because if we don't pasteurize the milk, then we wouldn't have milk at all. Okay, there we go. Pasteurize milk right there. And the second step is to heat the milk at 85 degrees Celsius. Oh, I did drink it? Nice. All right, heated milk. DFO. What does DFO stand for? The Dairy Farm Organizers or something? Anyways, step three, combine the milk with bacteria. And no, it's not from the milk that is unpasteurized. It's actually the good bacteria you find in yogurt. So congratulations, I've made my yogurt. I think I should work in a dairy processing plant. Yogurt is delicious. Yeah, we all know it's delicious. It's simple to make. Really? All right, so we're gonna take the second one. Just like before, we heat up the milk. Step two, add bacteria, make curds. Today, ta-da, we made milk. They all look like villagers because they have the nose and it's chemical. Yes, just like a chemical reaction, I don't have time to read anymore. All right, let's make some ice cream. That's the great part, right? Oh, look at this cow that is proudly pixelated on the wall. This is what dial-up internet will look like in the 90s when you load an image. Anyways, let's make some ice cream. Yes, the best dairy treat. Unless you're lactose intolerant. Yep, kill the bacteria, kill the kill the bad germs. Combine milk with ice and sugar and chill until frozen. There, I made ice cream. Now, let me see here. Follow the instructions to, guys, the physical change today. Yeah, when ice cream melts, it reverses back into a liquid. Maybe that could be a milkshake, I think. That's how milkshakes I make, right? Okay, you now enter the butter kitchen. Yep, butter. Another dairy treat that goes well with toast and popcorn. All right, so let's make some butter. Don't we just like churn butter like in ye olden times? Okay, I did it. Now, let's go to this butter dude right here. I wonder if it's a... I think it's a chemical, right? No. It's a physical. Why? Because making you could just be the best. Press the button to teleport once you have made butter. Okay then. From poop to power, yeah, human waste can be used as an energy resource. Like, heck, it can even be used for electricity and for cooking things. So yeah, while poop is nasty, it is a energy source. I understand. I was making dairy and now I'm making poo? Look, this is gross. But good for the environment though. What are these things? Please. Boo. Oh, this is about when I forgot to like say poo, not boo. Where is the mirror pit? Oh, the mirror pit is right there. Yeah, that's a more smart way to see poo. Oh my god. Okay. Let's see what's inside this chest. Oh, it is a chest for poo. Did we just put the poo in? This is so nasty. Or maybe we bring the poo, I think. Maybe, do we bring the poo? Place poo blocks to create fertilizer. Right? That's how I use it? Wait, that's out here. Oh, what do I get? Oh, fertilizer. Fertilizer, nice. Oh, wait. I think we need to do this a couple more times. Yeah, right? Yeah, now let's see. Ooh, we got some fertilizer seeds and I... Diamond hoe. All right, so let's use this. So this is what a farmer does. I see. Anyways, let's grow some crops with the power of poo. But don't worry, it's not like, you know, they just take the poo and that's it. They properly do it. Okay, so, yep, just like a farmer. Ah, nice. Oh, wait, I'm out of it. Oh wait, they gave me some fertilizer. All right, let's just take more of the fertilizer. Ooh, we got 64. All right, so now we must take the fertilizer. Ah, nice. Very nice. All right, there we go. Congratulations, you've completed the activity. Is that quickly? Wow. Oh, everything left. I didn't even get a chance to try them. Oh well. Anyways, nutrients and your body. Now, it does sound like science class. Milk contains an incredible amount of nutrients. Yeah, like calcium, which promotes strong bones. Is this whole thing run by the milk board? AKA
Got Milk.
Discover how nutrients, let's go. Nutrients and your body. Look how the text says like all squished like there. Welcome to my farmhouse. We are lucky to live on a farm because milk provides so many nutrients needed for a healthy diet. 15 in fact. Can you find those 15 nutrients around the house? So it's a scavenger hunt. Okay then. Cheese. And what is this protein right here? By Block W. Yeah, protein. This helps prepare body tissues including muscles and bones and plays a role in certain creation of antibodies, blah blah blah. Yeah, it just helps you feel better. Ice cream. Now that has to have some proteins, right? So can we eat ice cream all day now? Vitamin D. What does vitamin D do? Vitamin D enhances calcium, phosphorus absorption, which strong bones. Yeah, so maybe we should eat ice cream now since you know it contains that vitamin D. It's good for your bones. Yeah, but okay, I'm just kidding. It's probably ice cream probably does not have vitamin D. Look at that farmer. What is he doing? Counting seeds or something? I can't even like tell because it's so pixelated. One glass of milk provides the equivalent calcium of 365 grams of broccoli. That's a lot of broccoli. Wow. So maybe instead of parents feeding their kids broccoli, they should feed their kids milk. After all, it doesn't taste bad. It's fine. We should find all 15. So I think 15 just inside. I think is it the food or the books? I really don't know. What's this? Pantothenic acid.
Pantothenic acid.
Pantothenic acid. Factor in conversion of food into energy and tissue formation including bones. I wonder what the switch does. Something, maybe. Oh. Well, probably does absolutely nothing. That's wasting my time. I like how they made this table out of pistons. Nice. Oh, look at that family. So pixelated because Minecraft, where everything needs to be pixelated. Butter, Man, I can make ingredients out of this. Vitamin B12 helps with red blood cell formation. There's science everywhere. This is just, am I playing an educational game or a game that is about like making your own food or something? I bet I'm doing an educational game. I bet people do not like that. All right, what's my B6U? Crafting, vision, blah, blah, blah. Just the good stuff, okay? Basically, all these nutrients are good for you, basically. We don't need like to do a 15-hour scavenger hunt just to find what the nutrients are in dairy products, okay? We all know that milk is good for you and cheese is good for you. Diamond. Whatever that is. We use energy from corporations and helps normal brain and growth and development. Ooh, so it can make me smarter. I can drink more dairy then. What is this cow doing here? What is that? Can I go now? I'm starting to learn again. I'm done. Make sure you found all. But I did find all 15 books. What? Give me 1 second. Oh, and maybe here. Bingo. I found the last one. What's it called? Selenium, whatever that is. Oh, that took me so long just because of the hidden door here. All right, what does this thing do? Factor in the correct function of the immune system due to the antioxidant effect. Finally, I found all the nutrients. Now can I go now? I'm done. Nicely done. Now go back to the deck of the house and speak to Jenny and Akeem. I'm super strong for my age, which is just as well because farmers need to be super strong for all the heavy work we do. Okay, so which is a good source of protein? Cheese. Yes, and it tastes great too. So, you think you're a nutrient expert? No, I'm just some gamer that just wants to be a YouTuber one day. And speaking of which, please like and subscribe, or else you will never have milk. There'll be no milk left in this entire world. When we are working on the farm at night, it's really good to have good night vision. Which nutrient, Wow, I just guessed this. So you're an expert. No, I'm a guesser. Here's a milk boost that should help you all night. Okay. This is, do I need to keep all this in my chest? Like, my chest is filled with so many nutrient facts and all the stuff. Oh, it's gone. Oh, wait. I can eat some of this. Tasty. Yeah. Oh, and this ice cream. I want to eat the ice cream. Oh, I love it. All right. Farmer, what do we do? Hi there. So you're who Akeem sent to help? I hope you're up to the task. We need you to get the 25 hay bales into the silo, but the lads have broken off. You'll need to jump to get to the top, and these milk boosts might also help you out. Let's go. This is some parkour action, I think, right? Okay. It's better not be anything blocking me. Okay. Yes. Okay. We made up here. Okay. So now, what do we do now? What do we have to make here? No. Oh shoot! Why did I do that? I am a noob at Minecraft. Why? I was doing so good, even on the first try. But no, I blew it because I was too stupid. Oh, dang it. I suck at this, man. Everything is okay. Move. Yes. Okay. Let's go here. Shouldn't you replace these souls already? You're a farmer, don't you have income? Nice work. Nearly as fast as me. Oh, really? So I only got 8 minutes, so I need to use this wisely. Okay. Go. Okay, nice. Perfect. You completed this activity. Nice. Nice. Done changing states, making milk, nutrients in your body, which took me forever. And on the farm. Oh, well, let's talk to you. Have you ever wanted to know what a dairy farmer does all day? I know what a dairy farmer does all day. And the one thing they do is cows. Milk. All right. On the farm, speak to the farmer. I think it's about the time you learned the day in the life of a farmer. Don't they just like, you know, squeeze the milk out of the cows like udder. Now it's your chance to explore the whole farm. Why well, don't want to be a farmer, I want to be a YouTuber. Speak to 9 of my colleagues. Is this the University of Derry? Around the farm to learn about their roles. This compass will point you in the right direction or the wrong direction. Thank you. Hi, farmer, that made me have to find 15 niches for 8 hours. Working and animals every day is amazing and can be messy. Yeah, I understand. The barn is where cows live, obviously, and needs to be cleaned daily to make sure that they have a healthy and hygienic environment. And their milk doesn't taste like cow poo. Thank you. Cows choose when they want to be milked and come to these machines. They are given food while being milked and exit when the milking is complete. Okay, so this is called the office and control room. This is where they control the milk with these screens of nothing. Understandable. All right, veterinarian, what do you do here? I know what you do here. You make sure the cows are good too, right? I provide healthcare for the cows, just like us. We need to pay a lot. I may have to provide emergency care such as surgery, wow, as well as vaccinations and preventive health care, just like humans. Yep, because we all know that cows can also have health problems as well. I finally talked to all of them. I traveled to these farms to sell and provide information about the products. Blah 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 blah. I spoke to all 9 of them. It took me 5 billion years. I was so stressed out of that. In fact, I need my funny therapist. It's just me. I just need it because it keeps me comfortable. You want to check out the video of me actually reacting to Koo with the fight day? Drop by going on the link in the description. Oh, this fight day keeps me happy. Okay, now let's go and work. Okay, I'm gonna drive this one. I don't want to hit the salesperson. Okay, so what we need to do is take 7 cows from one of these breeds. Okay, then so we just need to take more of them. All right, let me find others. That cow looks different. Okay, but I see some different cows now. I'll just take them. I think I just had like a several, but no, they all just left. Like, I think that's good enough. I think. Maybe not hard, but like, all right, to the red pen they go. The red pen they go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I'm missing one more. Oh, I did. Oh. There's nothing else to help on this farm. If you have time, try building your own farm on a spare plot. No, thank you, because it is probably been way too long and yeah, it's too much work. Okay, but thank you, I appreciate it. Anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching this very long video. I think please like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Until then, drink your milk. Always drink your milk. If you don't drink your milk, then you know what happens.
Oh, that's not good.
Okay, bye. Got milk.